What are you gonna do to me?
What are you talking about?
As soon as I let you leave, what's to stop you from calling the police and telling them what I did?
You would never do that, Mason.
Well, he would.
We had an agreement. Wendy for Zeke. As far as I'm concerned, this whole thing is over as soon as we leave here.
How can I be so sure?
Because I kept my word on that, I'm gonna keep my word on this.
How do I know? How do I know that you didn't already call him and tell him where I'm at? You know,
Mason,
how do I know that they're not up there right now,
Mason,
waiting for you two to walk out of here,
Mason,
and they come down here? Will you shut up? What did you do to him?
Here, what are you talking about?
To make him this way.
I brought him straight here as soon as they gave him to me.
Mason, it's completely natural for a baby to cry if you haven't seen them for a while.
I don't know, you did something to him.
You're not making any sense.
I'm making perfect fucking sense.
There's nothing you could have possibly done to him.
You can do whatever you want. You're the devil.
Mason, we brought you your son. There's nothing wrong with him. You gotta let us go.
Until you tell me what you did to him.
He's just upset because of the situation, Mason.
Hey! I'm waiting.
You want to know what was done? You want to know what was done? A fundraising campaign to help you while you were on the street. I warned you to go back out onto the water so that the Snells wouldn't come after you. In fact, I begged them to let you go back out onto the water instead of them just killing you and Grace right then and there. And when they didn't listen to me, I paid $700,000 to save your lives. $700,000. Every single thing I've done has been to help you. Everything I've told you to do has been to help you. And what have you done? You've done the exact opposite every single time. And what did it get you? It got you right fucking here.
Why do I even listen to him? All you do is lie.
He's not lying, Mason.
Wendy said so herself. You two are criminals. You're killers.
No. I said that we worked with him. I never said that we were criminals.
Suppose the foot said I'm not a hand. I do not belong to the body. Suppose the ear said I'm not an eye. I do not belong to the body. There are many parts, but there is only one body.
Hey, what can we do to make you believe us?
Nothing.
So then just choose to believe us. Just make yourself believe us like you did with God. After you lost everything, you made a choice to believe in God.
I can't, not anymore. You killed that. I'm taking her.
What?
No, you're not. No, you're not. Put that down.
I'm gonna take Wendy to protect her from you. Because whenever you're not around, she tells the truth, right? And the minute you show up, you start lying.
Mason, slow down.
Okay? He's corrupting you. Yes, you're gonna come with me. Come over here.
No.
You understand what's happening here now, don't you? You see what you're doing?
I'm helping you.
No, it's the same thing as in that story.
Let her go, let her go, let her go, let her go. Here, let her go.
Don't do this.
You have everything that you want.
I have nothing that I want. I don't have my wife. I don't have my faith.
Think about Zeke.
I don't even have my son anymore.
Yes, you do. He's right there.
You've taken everything from me. Just finish the job.
I'm not going to do that.
Just take Zeke.
See, you might just
push this in.
Mason, put that down. Put that, Mason. If I just plunge this right in. Mason.
No, let me help you. Let me help you. Shit.
No.
Lay still. No, just lay still.